Yeah. Benz.
What's that on that beat?
Yo. I was what it is, pimp.
Smoking till you go now.
Yeah. She was already on deck before I ever met her. Young Bob in the building looking like Hugh Hefner on these heifers. Man, I swear somebody better tell.
What's up, guys? Back with another video. Today, I'm going to show you guys a little bit of the stuff I got for Christmas. So let's get started. So I was shopping after I got some cash online. So I got three things from PacSun. So I'm going to show you guys the things that I got. So I got some socks from PacSun. So I think I paid $4 each. So one is a little rose. These are really, really comfy. I've never had socks from PacSun, so I don't know if they're like really comfy like that, so I'm kind of hyped. And then the other one that I got is a snake, so that was really cool. And I don't know if I showed you guys the all blacked out pants that my mom got me, but I liked them so much and I got so many compliments. So I got the same style but a different color, man. I love this cool little zipper. You don't really see that a lot in pants. So I got these for $55 if you wanna like check it out. So yeah, man, I feel like this is a good deal. Yeah, man, these are like, they're not skinnies, so I'm trying to try something new. But after everything, I'm gonna put it on a fit. So look out for that. So one of my good friends, Taylor, she was in my last video when we went to Sky Zone. If you didn't check it out, I'll put it in the comments below. But we went to GameStop right before the holidays, and I was looking at some stuff. I don't know if you guys know, I collect pops. So I was looking at some, and I was like, maybe I don't really need them. I was like, I might get some after the holidays when I get some money. But she got me all the pops that I wanted, so shout out to Taylor. So first one is a McDonald's character. Like, everybody knows who this dude is. So, yeah, man. And the other one, this was really cool. I don't know, I just wanted them. I don't have any McDonald's ones, so that was really cool. And the one that I wanted the most was this dude. So, shout out to Taylor. And she got me a little video game. It's The Big Bang Theory. I don't know if you guys know, but this is my favorite show to this day. I know they don't make this any, or like new episodes or anything, but I still watch the old videos. So shout out to her. Yeah, man. And something that I bought for myself. Oh, let me show you her little card that she got me. She's a huge Disney fan. So shout out to her. I wanted this for a couple months, and I bought it for myself because I was like, why not? It's Christmas, let me just treat myself. And dang, is that right? Whatever. I got myself a new GoPro. I have a like full video about it, so I'm just gonna show you what it looks like inside. So yeah, man, I have two videos of just full GoPro footage. So yeah, man, I'm even editing on the GoPro app, so it's really fun. If you guys want to see more of this, let me know in the comments below. But yeah, man, so the next thing I'm gonna do is put those pants in an outfit. Hope you guys liked the video. Let me know what you guys did for the holidays and New Year's. So love you guys, and remember, guys, you're worth it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
And I told all my risks, take a heartbreaker. Yeah, yeah. And I told all my risks, take a heartbreaker. I'ma jump all that bitch, baby. Star player, I've been ballin' since the jit, baby. They all hate it, see my diamonds, watch the glitz, aim it. Like God save me, and I told her I'm a risk taker. Heartbreaker, I'ma jump all that bitch, baby. Star player, I've been ballin' since the jit, baby. They all hate it, see my diamonds, watch the glitz, aim it. Like God save me, and you know that it goes on and on and on. And you see me walking in New Saint Laurent. Bella shouting and she singing all my songs. Feeling lonely, so I might just take her home. I'm a bad bitch, get a 16 million. making six figures. And I'm posted up on the bar with some real killer. You a real drip stealer. I can't even fuck with you. No fake dabs. I can't even say what's up with you. She like my diamonds and pearls. She wanna travel the world. Told her that you and my girl. I like my lean hot swirl. She tried to score it to pick six. Try to kiss me on my lip lips. On my dick dick. Got my dick dick wearing lipstick. And I told her I'm a risk taker. Hard.